back to my channel. So, where do we start with this episode? So, basically, the episode started. It looks like, we don't really know how the raid actually started and why the officer started to shoot beanbags, because that one was all a blur, which makes me think that it's some kind of like accidental gunfire that like makes the officer think there's a shooting in the crowd, which leads to the girl that died was actually not from the beanbag but from the radiation.
You fed it to her. You made an already sick woman die a cruel and painful death.
You have no idea how miserable she was. Because she's dead, I took care of my wife for a long time.
Yeah, and after she died, you took care of her insurance money, too.
$500,000 policy. Not too shabby for an ambulance chaser.
That still wasn't enough, was it, Joel? No, you wanted a lawsuit. That's where the real money is, only you needed a few more victims to make it all look legit. So you used your wife's access.